Hello, hello. I am Father of Nerds, and welcome back to Alone on the Ark. Today, we have a kibble farm. So, we have all of our kibble egg-producing dinosaurs all lined up and organized. I even hatched out a few more uteranuses to add to it. All female, of course. And all the females are lined up here. And there's a male down here for a mate boost. And we have oviraptors here and over there. And we just wait for eggs and get stuck on tails. Uteranus tails are the worst. So eventually, when I get saddles, I will move them up a little bit. That'll help. For now, gotta deal with that. And then the birds are over here, where they can drop an egg and it falls right down. So this works out pretty well. Again, another male sitting back here for mate boost. And these are just up here on the stone foundation, so I can easily see the eggs they might drop for us. And I'm not the ground kind. Still have a little bit of organization to do, but for now, not too bad. Then we still have more argent over here. I'll eventually get some of the thylas stationed as sentries around. But for now, this is good. And we have a few eggs already in here. A bunch of fertilized uteranus eggs, just because that makes it easy. We do need to get some honey soon. So that's on our list. I will probably start making kibble relatively soon, but now that we have this all set up and ready, I want to work on our little middle map base to be able to get some things started, and then we can start moving our crafting, most of our crafting stuff over. This will be our farm. Big old farmhouse, and crops and eggs and all the things for making kibble. And then we'll have a little base in the middle that we can do all of our repairs and more end-game sort of central location. So I've been making a few things here. This is leftovers from what I was doing here. And I think for now, we're going to try to take this off. Don't need that on you. Gonna take this guy with us, because we're gonna be making a lot of stone stuff. We want stone. Maybe even some metal here and there, but that'll come later. So, grab up a couple of things to take. And then we're gonna head out. So I have other stuff here that I'll come back for. Actually, you know what? I might as well take it now so we can get started. I'll take some electronics. Well, I'll do that for now. I'm gonna be coming back and getting additional stuff later on. Take some oil. I don't know if I can carry all this. Nope. Okay, let's drop all this into here. Now, we'll take a stack of metal. Should be good for now. And I think we're good. Actually, I want to take a little bit of gas. Do it for now. Alright. No eggs for me right now. Venuses love to eat. Okay, we'll call that good. Follow. And let's go. So we are going to stop by places around here looking for some beavers. Grab measure berries real fast. Probably will end up berry taming a beaver. Don't have kibble yet. Don't think I have enough eggs. Let me see. Should mention that I have all the egg layers on passive. And to ignore group whistles, so that if I accidentally whistle follow or something, they won't all come to me. And they won't move for a dillo. Okay, so I could do 10 of the argent. Argent one. Interior, and that is what a beaver wants. So, only a thing I need to know for sure. Do I have sap? I'm pretty sure I do have sap. Yes, I do. Alright. Well, let's make a little bit of kibble before we start off. The sap, need some vitrinol. I don't think I have any in here yet, do I? No. Some primate jerky and rare mushrooms. I have the recipe over on a side monitor. I will take all these because they end up stacking and then stopping at some point. Alright, I'll load it down. Please, I just took these not too long ago. I think I... Mr. Bench is still running. Guess not. Let's see. Take some more from this for now. And do that. So we need some of that, and put this into the kibble fridge. Prime meat jerky. Okay, so that prime meat jerky, and my rare mushrooms. Now I have a lot, and I'll be on scratch. Okay, so it looks like I don't have as many as I thought. I'm sure I had more somewhere. There we go. Right. Mushrooms. So it looks like I can do all of it. And there's fiber in there. So let's see. Alright, we got 10 of that. And since this is running, I think I might as well make a few others. some of the basic kibble because I have lots of dillo eggs. Let's throw all this back into there. Dodo eggs rather, not dillo. One dillo. Rex eggs. Chili yet. That way. Aloe egg. There we go. So we needed pillow egg. Oops. Goes back. And yellow berries, purple berries, and red berries. And cooked meat. Meat. Yellow, purple. Purple. Well, I think I'll take some more of this. Back of that. Grab some water. And yellow, red, purple. There we go. And we'll go ahead and let that go too. Should be plenty. And that's all the dodo eggs. Take that back. And let that keep going for a bit. Throw all that into there. The regular meats. There. And we'll throw zap into here. Okay, and that's done. Okay. And there, keep that cold. Probably end up moving it at some point. And let's see. Any new eggs? No new eggs. I was hoping to be able to make some of the other kibble, but some things just don't want to lay eggs. I don't really expect too much from the stego. I may have boosted. I do have baryonyx. May boost, but just one of them. But I could breed some more. So we will take this. I don't really have a use for this because I don't plan on taming anything, but I could always use it for imprints and things in the future. Won't take any health brews right now. But, let's see. Kibble egg. Actually do one regular kibble. But, I won't deal with that right now. If I can actually get... We'll get some more of the health brews going while the cooker is still running. And just let it go. Okay, now we can head out because I have everything. Yeah, I think so. Trink eraser have those. I need to get some more biotoxin at some point. Bad minute from the air so far. Alright. Let's go find us a beaver. See a spino, kill a spino. Chase this guy over first. There we go. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay. see that bag anywhere. Sure, yeah, I don't see sail either. There it is. Thank you. Where did Scorch go? Go way up there. We'll get back here. On the road again. I like that pronto. Let's stay focused. I will come back for you. So many colorful things from the summer event. Very happy. I found beavers, and a spino, and a quetzal. Gold mine. Deal with this first. Right, we got the sail that time. Okay, let's park ourselves here. Dodo, that's promising. Dillo. Let's put you down there. Okay, Quetzal, I think, was 95. Yes. Still 95. Snake, green for a treat. Back here. Did good, Kenworth. Back to Scorch. Oh, get over here. Like when they do that. All right. I need that. I also found a Pelagorna saddle and a Dordicra saddle. And a loot drop. Take that, that. My rifle, there we go. I'd like to find a better rifle at some point. I believe one of these beavers was 120. The was it Sarko? Bye. Which one are you? I'm away, Parasir. 30. No thanks. Bring your other buddies here, though. There you are. Okay, and what's a surefire way to get a beaver on your tail? Not open it right when he's next to you, that's for sure. Bring it down here where it's a bit safer. Fast. I like this crossbow. Okay. So we will let it starve out for just a few minutes. It should not take very long since we have kibble. But keep an eye on it for now. Waiting on the Uranus. I don't know if I want to deal with Uranus. But let's see. Be handy for some things, but been into kibble now, so I don't think. Although I do need some otters. I will think on that while this guy is aiming up. Alpha Raptor. I don't want to leave either alone though. Just watch. Colorful. Colorful. Low levels. We will go grab stuff. Apparently there is another snake. Alright, so kibble and narcotics. Still looks safe. Alpha is hanging right over there. Probably at least three. Still has a little bit to go in the food. Okay, so not gonna need that. Probably could just do berries for the rest of it. Only a 120 is not the worst thing in the world. Berries to finish off. Go ahead and have all that. We'll give you narcotics. Narcoberries. Just as a precaution. The duck. Yeah. That's what you get. All right, he'll be good. There you are. And nothing good. Oh well. Cut. And 3 minutes left. I'll save you, Viomia. Thank you. And back we go. Go. Alright. Do another beaver. Beaver Dam. Yes, there is. No cementing base though. That's a bummer. And there it is. get off that. Okay, so 450 weight, that's not bad. It's in melee damage. Go ahead and put you away. And we are one step closer to our new base. Gonna grab this first. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Check sometimes, there's a beaver down here. Not many beaver close, I don't think so. Nope. There is Zenith. Alright, take all this and drop things we don't need. You should have some meat on you. And I think we'll just put the rest of this into there. Right, give me some of that. That in the scorch. And have more weight. And I'm going to put you away here. And you have. Got ourselves a beaver. Oh, what do I need? Metal. 140 cementing paste. Cementing paste is all I'm kind of worth. Didn't have any home anyway. I maybe had a little bit. It would be great. Found a loot drop. Had a castor already saddle in it. Intent, wink wink. Alright. Checking on our taps real fast. We have some sap ready to go when we need it. And now to finish our journey at our new location. Alright, here is the beginnings of our new base. There's lots of bumpiness around, but we'll have a basic foundation and then ceilings and stilts for the rest. But this will be home. Nice big area, should be pretty easy to keep it fairly safe. We'll have a main crafting area and then a breeding game area over there. And we'll be good to go. So, hope you enjoyed it. As always, have a great day and we'll see you next time.